What do we know about Wi-Fi range extenders? These are pretty much simple signal amplifiers that support various types of wireless connection. Sounds simple? Not really if we get into details. Specifically for that, today we have TP-Link RE300, a signal amplifier with OneMesh technology and other cool features. My name is Bogdan, welcome to Tech Fellas, and let's check into it. Device all alone is not really the best thing to show in the video. Of course, it works together with any router, but to test out OneMesh system, you need a kinda special one with its support. In our case, it's Archer A7. Now a couple of words about the router. First of all, A7's got USB port on the back to create network attached storage both locally and remote through FTP. Also, you notice the router has three antennas, they create very decent maximum data transfer rate. For example, with 5 GHz network, it is 1300 megabits per second, while Archer A6 gives not more than 867. As for 2.4 GHz network, numbers become less tasty, 450 megabits per second, at least Archer's younger models share the same speed in this case. Also, that device can deal with IPTV by means of IGMP proxy, IGMP snooping, tag VLAN and bridge, and is ready to work with Amazon Alexa and Applet service IF TTT. In general, this is a typical nice and modern router from TP-Link with loads of settings for demanding users and simple setup procedure if all you need is just the decent internet in your house without some supernatural tweaks and hundreds of parameters. Now, what about the amplifier? This is a small white device with built-in electric plug. On its body, you will find a reset button and the key for WPS. Also, don't forget connection and working mode indicators. Device can give you 867 megabits per second while working with 5 GHz Wi-Fi network and up to 300 under 2.4 GHz. There's also a high-speed mode in here, which allows data to be transmitted on both channels at the same time, and adaptive routing that makes it possible for device to switch clients between network at 5 and 2.4 GHz depending on loads. Setup of RE300 can be done in two ways, through the special app for smartphones or web interface. The best one for me is via the app, but also don't forget about the mentioned WPS, which is Wi-Fi protected setup that is made for the laziest among us. So the app's name is Tether, I'm already familiar with it and advise you to become too. It's user-friendly and allows you access to device's main functions. After the app, web interface looks like an old machine control panel with thousands of buttons and switches. As for the amplifier setting, it's pretty easy to do. First of all, you connect to its open network, make up a password, and then choose the net that needs more coverage, and log into it. Fun to admit, devices with OneMesh support have a corresponding icon in the list. OneMesh, OneShmash.
What the f*** is this piece of sh**?
You already know that RE300 works with absolutely any router, but there is one catch. By default, this device has its own Wi-Fi network that you must separately connect to. If the router supports OneMesh technology, together with the extender, they form a single seamless network with one SSID and a password. For instance, when wandering around the apartment, house or office, you will not even notice when your phone switches the connection to router or the amplifier for the best speed. In our case, we selected devices exactly to test how it works. In the meantime, while you are looking at the results of our speed tests of the signal transmission between points, let's try to understand who and why needs all of that. Because if you need seamless Wi-Fi coverage over the entire house, then it's more rational to buy a set of stations from the Deco series and forget about all problems. But there's a couple of reasons to use OneMesh. Firstly, the mentioned USB port on the back of Archer A7 is not common in mesh systems. Secondly, such amplifier is definitely better than crying over spilled milk if you already get and set up some router that is not able to deliver the internet through the whole house. In this case, such idea like buying a range extender doesn't sound like a crazy shenanigan, because it will correct the annoying problem with a minimal headache by closing the dead zone. I must admit that I like how advanced TP-Link products become. Together with self-replaceable Deco modules, one seamless network is now available with OneMesh devices. my thumbs up for that way of development, and I'm ready for more of these kind of products on the market. As always, the links to internet stores where you can buy these devices will be waiting for you in the description box below. And if you like this video, then why not to support our channel by subscribing to it, hitting the like button and ringing the bell to stay tuned for more cool content. My thanks for watching and cheers!